She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see a mama and a daddy with a baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low, faith in gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both their lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. Threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. 'Cause I can't do this. Still getting colder when she made it to the shoulder. When the car came to a stop, she cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance, save me from this road I'm on.
There's torn up pages in this book, words that tell me I'm no good, chapters that defined me for so long. But the hands of grace and endless love dusted off and picked me up, told my heart that hope is never gone. God is in this story. God is in the details, even in the broken parts. He holds my heart, he never fails. When I'm at my weakest, I will trust in Jesus. Always in the highs and lows, the one who goes before me. God is in this story. So if the storm you're walking through feels like it's too much and you wonder if he even cares at all, hold on tight to what you know. He promised he won't let you go. Your song of healing's written in his scars. God is in this story. Details, even
the broken parts. He holds my heart. He never fails. When I'm at my weakest, I will trust in Jesus. Always in the highs and lows, the one who goes before me. Always in the highs and lows, the one who goes before me. God is in this story.
Blessed are you, Lord, God of all creation. Thanks to your goodness, this bread we offer, fruit of the earth, work of our hands, it will become the bread of life.
All my days.
paradise. If grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. And heaven meets earth like a sloppy wet kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest. I don't have time to maintain.
Thank you. of the Lord, the Holy One is here. Come bow before Him now with reverence and fear.
my life in living every day. Draw me near, desperate for you. You said that 'Cause at the cross I bowed my knee, where your blood was shed for me. There's no greater love than this. You have overcome the grave. Your glory fills the highest place. What can separate me now?
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way.
Yeah, I'll do that one more time.
Oh, God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way. Strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way. By a roadway in the wilderness, He leads me. Rivers in the desert, I will see. Heaven and earth will fade, but His word will still remain. He will do something new today. Oh, God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. Strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a
maybe let's just sing this together.
He will make a way.
Just speak over your situation. Say, God will make a way. Here we go.
Say, God will.
God will make a way where there seems to be.
works in ways we cannot see.
Beautiful in him. Majesty. Oh. call me out upon the waters, the great unknown, where fiend may fit. And there I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith. Call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace. For I am yours, and you are mine. Oh.
Behold, behold the Lamb. hearts are blessed with understanding of the weak.